Villagers living along Sungai Seblak in Seratok district can now breathe a sigh of relief after a crocodile which has been threatening their livestock was captured early Tuesday morning. The 4 meters-long reptile, weighing over 200 kilograms, was caught after villagers set up a bait in the river 4 days ago. A villager shot the croc after it attempted to free itself from the trap. It died shortly after being hauled ashore. Villagers said crocodiles were frequently seen in the river and would emerge during high tide to hunt for prey, including chickens and ducks that they reared.